Okay, how's it going, everyone? What's going on? Hope you're all doing excellent. I'm trying to do like a non-cringy intro, for future references. Anyways, hope you did see my weekly vlog, because I touched on it briefly where I had to do something for a new job, and this is going to be a little explanation video as to what is going on in my life and how it's going to affect YouTube. So let's get straight into the video, basically. So the way I'm going to explain it is, over the course of the past few weeks, there's been stuff going on with new job for me, and finally I now have a job. I'm working in Dublin Airport in a VIP lounge serving food and alcohol, so it's going to be a full-time job. It's a lot of shift work, so it's gonna really fuck up my schedule and my YouTube life, as I like to call it, but I'll work around it definitely. I just kind of want to reassure you that I will still be uploading as much as possible. Although uploading days, like, I haven't started uploading Saturdays now. I'm going to try, I don't know. Well, I am off this weekend, so I will definitely try and upload this weekend. Definitely freeze. Don't worry about that. This will be going up anyway before I upload next week's video. Because next week's video was pre-filmed already, but this is more important. This takes priority. Anyway, that's really what I want to say. I have a new job full time. I will still be doing this this YouTube thing, recording myself. I don't know what I'd be doing. So yeah, that's happening. What else? I need to fill you in on a little thing that happened. So a couple of weeks ago, I shot this video.
Oh, that's cute.
So every YouTuber needs to, you know,
18th of September 2018, and we're starting a vlog tonight.
Critish is leaving me on Monday the
24th
of September. And I don't know how I feel about this. How do you feel about this, Evan?
I'm
too drunk to say.
Greatly upset.
He's not drunk, he hasn't drank at him.
Oh, that's right.
No, yeah, I'm completely sober. Kids, don't drink. This is a good time to bring up the modern issue that is men crying, you know?
Oh my god.
And it's okay if
I'm his best friend. To express emotion.
It honestly is, and Critish, when you leave on Monday, we will all be there. Evan, I will FaceTime you if you can't make it.
Yeah.
I will be there to say your goodbyes for us. And I will probably cry because
I'm crying right now.
You helped me out with a lot of videos this year.
Invisible tears.
And you've been so helpful.
No, I can't see it on camera.
And we shall continue this on Monday.
So I can go on.
And my videographer / one of my best mates, who I've actually grown to be really close with right now, he has left to go to college over in England. If you just got to see that part, that was Critish. We were talking about all sorts. A bit under the influence of alcohol, but sure, look, we were celebrating. And yeah, he left the country. So Critish, I hope you're doing very well. I know you'll be watching this at home. I know a few of you will be watching this, so Critish will definitely see it. I hope you're getting on really good over there. I hope you find a woman over there. Yeah, I thought I'd do this for you. Right, so have me little guitar here that I haven't played in literally over a year. So Critish, I'm going to sing you a little song. I barely know how to play guitar, but I just figured it would be a little little funny little segment to do on a little video. Bear in mind, this thing is gonna go south. But yeah, let's see how it goes, alright? Bear with me, guys. This is not in tune, but I don't care. Critish, you're gone. I miss you so much. Hope that you have a good time over in England. Please don't get lost, cause I need a videographer. So please don't be long, cause I need you now. Please don't be long, cause I need you now. Woo! I hope you have a good time. So from all your friends, Dublin City Town, have a good freaking fucking journey end. Please don't be long. Goodbye.
Small talk, rain up the plastic weather. Discussing drowning movements. I take my time, I'm not the forward thinker. You read my mind, better to leave it unsaid. Why can't I leave it unsaid?
So, guys, that is gonna wrap up today's video. If you did like it, please smash the like button on it. Subscribe if you're new and like my face, that would mean so much. And until next time, I will see you very soon. Goodbye.
You know I talk too much. I wanna come put your lips on mine and shut me up. We can blame it all on human nature. Stay cool, it's just a kiss. So why you gotta be so talking?